Let's buy some fireworks, guys. Neon dreams.
To another place. Get some fountains.
That looks interesting. $71. This one's called Baby Boomers.
That's a really good one.
It is.
Baby Boomers.
All right, I'm gonna get that one.
You guys can also, I
don't know, these QR codes? Yeah. He used to work here all the time. She'd walk us around and show us. I remember, I don't see her today. I just can't believe you haven't been to Wow.
To hell and back.
Interesting. What's a good finale one?
Good finale one?
The one
you want to get? I would say the Perfect Storm right there.
We just found some more of those. We thought we were all out.
Okay, so that was like.
I sure need to get that. The Irish legend.
We're not sure.
How much was that?
That's not. I don't know.
Well, I'm vlogging here.
That's what I do my work.
Okay, so that was like $37. And the other one was. Current events. I heard that. Remember that
was good.
We had that one. These two are the same price. I'm not very good at mental math. Straight out of China. I remember that one being good. Okay, so that one was like $56. I get current events. These two are the same price. Should have brought my actual calculator. Okay, so that was $60.
Want me to help write your stuff down?
Yeah, so I can't really access my calculator. Even though now all my viewers are.
So what's the first one you have?
That one, $60. And these two small ones are like $37.46, like $37.
What's Irish?
$37.46.
Irish legend is what?
$37.46.
And the other
same
one
thing.
Is?
Okay. Can't really access my calculator at the moment. Hi. Nice hat.
Thanks.
I'm wearing the same hat, by the way, guys. In case you can't tell. With me not showing. Yeah.
Is this
a mini-game?
Like, we actually shot it off last night.
Yeah.
It's really solid.
It's really solid.
I really enjoy it.
Beach Blast.
That brings you to $134.
Okay, I have enough for one more then.
Or 135.
Yeah. So I have enough for one more small one. So we each have 150.
Wait, let me do 150 minus 135. Force an ad.
I could probably get some of the smaller ones. Those are never really fun.
You have $15.
Well, wish me luck finding a $15 firework. I'm gonna get one more.
Yeah, oh yeah, you got some stuff.
Bro, I got three fireworks and I'm already. I already have only like $15 left. Holy crap. Let's go over here. Ooh. Man, now these look good. Bruh, I don't think I'm gonna be able to find something besides something like that. That's just pink. Well, there's stuff over here. Those are expensive. Should we get? Green energy looks pretty good. Green energy? If only had a live chat, they could tell me which ones to get. Well, that's my $150. I got 4 fireworks, all worth $150. Woo! Now I'm just gonna follow you around.
Okay.
It's my sister, by the way. And I am older. Excuse me? Oh, it's actually called Knuckle Sandwich. Blast off. Oh my goodness. Cherry bombs. Cherry blasters. I don't know how I feel about that.
As you can see, I'm very structured.
There are Elvis Presley fireworks. There's the Elvis Presley, hey, hey, hey. Come on, everybody, and that's all right. Okay. There's also Starting Tonight, and... That's really it. Emma, there's some Elvis Presley ones over here.
I see that.
No, you don't. You're looking down.
I just saw it.
Oh, okay. A wild dad approaches. Those. Yes. And I was always so scared to, like, light them off. Hey, look, grenades.
What?
There's grenades.
Maybe you should buy an extra one and dabble it too.
It's a smoke grenade. Mom would hate this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a grenade, guys. Everyone loves grenades. Dad, I got a grenade.
Yeah.
I was able to get.
How much are you at?
I think exactly 150.
Okay. You're good.
I don't know. And that's a checkout line.
I was looking up the stop.
Okay. cheese wheel. Explosive.
Trade-off when you buy these big expensive ones. Are you sure you're 150?
I thought they were very close.
Yeah.
I have to start trying to look at stuff. I don't think she even knows how much she spent.
No, not really.
I bet it's over.
Should have brought my actual calculator.
One, two, three, four.
Okay, so here. At the fireworks that we did calculate, Baby Boomer, Irish Legend, Current Events. Let me add those up.
That was like 235-ish.
235?
No, 100. Excuse you.
Well, they're right here. We got, geez, they are more.
That was $135.
That's exactly what I just said.
Okay. Okay. And so then this one was
$13.
What I just got. So that's right.
And that's 47, and then she got a smoke bomb. So
I'm
yeah,
not
going to
get green energy if you got green energy.
Okay.
I'm going to put up spring then.
Okay.
Because you got spring.
You can put spring up. We'll get something else. Let's not duplicate if we can help it.
Yeah.
How much now? How much do you have? Let's add yours up.
I know how much I have.
How much do you have?
I have like...
Just because you got two big expensive ones. You got 45 and...
Dad, I added them up.
Yeah,
I know how much I had.
You're right.
45 plus 90. I just switch up my stuff.
135.
Bye, guys.